Subsurface irrigation is a drip tape installed underneath the soil surface that conserves water, and subsurface takes place where the size and shape of the field is not suitable for center pivot or dry corners on center pivot fields.
We're right here in the northern part of Geneva County, Alabama, near the state line near Florida, but we're on some Dothan sandy loam soils. We're in the coastal plain area. The operation that we're here on today is mostly a cotton peanut type rotation. We do have some corn and some vegetables such as watermelons. I wanted to install subsurface drip irrigation. Several years ago, I was in North Alabama and saw some subsurface drip. I wanted to bring that practice to South Alabama. To increase revenue on this field, we need to be able to apply water to it. And since a center pivot system is not really conducive here, and with the subsurface drip, we can water the crop very effectively.
Water conservation is important because we're not blessed with a lot of water, so we have to utilize practices that uses less water in order to suit the type of wells we can have here. The subsurface drip is suited for a smaller well than you would need for a center pivot irrigation system.
So you want to be able to design a system, and NRCS can help you do that with their engineers and help you with funding. As far as any water savings, I'm gonna say around 20% is my estimate compared to a center pivot system. We can effectively water crops with subsurface drip here.